Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to talk about and compare the SolarEdge Energy Bank to the Enphase IQ Battery. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry. And before we begin, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll be notified when we make more content just like this.
So Larry, why don't you tell us a little bit about both of those battery options?
Yeah, so these battery options have a lot of similarities. Both work with your solar array to produce power during an outage that can be stored in the batteries that you can then use for your loads during a system outage. The basic difference would be the Enphase system has a microinverter under each module and then a separate inverter for the batteries, whereas the SolarEdge system has one centralized inverter that works both with the solar on your roof and the batteries as well.
All right, Larry, let's talk about the pros and cons of these two different systems.
Yeah, so first of all, I would say the primary benefit of Enphase is that it'll be easier to add on in the future just because of the system architecture. On the SolarEdge side, there's a number of benefits that I would mention. One is more design flexibility of how many batteries versus how much solar you have. So a little bit more flexibility there. In addition, the SolarEdge Energy Bank does have a stronger warranty. They give a lot more leeway on how often you can use your battery and still not fall out of their warranty period there. It also allows for higher peak loads. So during an outage, it allows you to use more power at any given point in time than the Enphase battery does. And the last thing I'll mention with SolarEdge is it's also more efficient just because of how that system is set up.
And then what about, Larry, pricing and availability?
Yeah, so availability can be challenging right now. Both of these products are currently available. We can currently get them. On the pricing side, SolarEdge is definitely going to be cheaper than Enphase. Both have great products, but SolarEdge is going to be a little bit less cost.
So Larry, if you were going to be putting a battery system in your house, which one of these two options would you choose?
So if I was looking to have a system that I could add on in the future substantially, I'd probably consider Enphase. Otherwise, I would most likely go with SolarEdge, stronger warranty, more flexibility, more efficiency. I would probably choose SolarEdge for those reasons.
So in summary, these are both great options. If you're looking for expansion in the future, you might want to consider the Enphase IQ system. Or if you're looking for a less expensive option with more features, more efficiency, as well as better warranties, you're probably better off going with the SolarEdge system.